I guess I'll try cooler again.
Thought we were something, but now we ain't nothing. I did something wrong, but I don't know what. Just want you to want me, but you just wanna leave me at the tone. Why don't you pick up the phone when I'm all alone? Do you hate me? Hits me like a heart attack when you don't come back. Someone save me. Why don't you pick up?
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And it's match day one in the 2024 UEFA European Championship. It's Germany, and they take on Scotland.
Well, it's vital that you don't have an off day in these group games. Consistency is key to progressing further in the tournament. I'm looking forward to a hard-fought contest here today, Derek.
Here's the starting lineup for Germany. Manuel Neuer between the posts. Antonio Rüdiger plays alongside Jonathan Tah in central defence. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Here's how Scotland will line up.
Well, the front three are really good in tight areas. They link up well, they play little one-twos, and they move the ball quickly. But unless the fullbacks get forward, the team lacks attacking width.
And the match is underway. Kai Havertz, Gundogan. Oh, good looking run. Gundogan! Real defensive resilience. Oh, surely! Goalkeeping of the highest order.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that save. It's absolutely magnificent.
Fired over by Kroos, making sure nothing came of it. Promising move from Germany. Textbook defending inside the box. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, the best players can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas, in and around the box. His creativity is excellent. Playing little one-twos, balls round the corner, linking up with other teammates, just to have that little bit of penetration. He's going to be key to breaking down this defence.
A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. So Germany get the tournament underway on home soil. Scotland their first opponents, then Hungary and Switzerland. And Julian Nagelsmann.
Oh, he's in behind them here, Derek.
Oh, cheeky, you might say. Oh, it was there for him to take the chance. Well, spot on with that challenge. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Gundogan! Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, as this replay shows us, Gundogan runs with the ball so well, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Really clever pressing. Gundogan. Ryan Porteous. Still lead, however.
Well, he really should be working the goalkeeper there. It's a great chance to score.
A very effective challenge put in. Havertz. This looks more than decent. Gundogan! And rattling the post. And putting pay to the danger.
Well, had that gone in, they would be in complete control of this game. As it is, they're still going to be a bit nervy.
Yes, in possession again. And maybe another opportunity developing here. Good work from Scotland to win back possession. Callum McGregor. And he's broken free. And fired against the crossbar. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Well, just look at this. He's so bright in the box. He's first to the ball and then a decent finish. It's a good bit of play.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Pressing like that will help the cause. And he's made headway. And up for grabs off the keeper. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
And Scotland have it back now. Now, let's see what they can do here. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Gundogan. Havertz. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, let's take another look. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? It's a great turning shot. What a good goal that is.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. John McGinn. Musiala. And Havertz. But it stopped a promising attack in its tracks. And you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here. And yellow it is. A booking.
Yeah, he was too impatient to win the ball and probably deserved a yellow card.
And a goal kick given. Ralston. Christie. Well, good run this. Now, what can he do with it? And quick thinking defensively. The first half here comes to an end. So Stuart, Ilkay Gundogan has caught the eye. Sum up what he's produced up to this point.
Well, he's been dynamic so far today. An excellent finish for his goal and a bit unlucky when he hit the woodwork. He certainly looked to be in top form. Hopefully that continues in the second half.
Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Well, beating his opponent. It opens up for Havertz. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Kroos with the corner. Managed to get it out of there. Breaking at pace. Can they use their pace? All in all, a broken counter-attack. Kai Havertz. A real opening now. Oh, great goalkeeping.
Well, that's a top quality save. Great anticipation.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Trying to pick out a teammate. Here's an example of how to do it, dealing with a corner. And he's won the ball. John McGinn. He takes aim. That is how to keep it out of the net. This corner kick might help them. Favouring the short one. And did just enough defensively. McGregor. Very quick thinking there. Gundogan.
Wirtz.
Havertz. Oh, that's a fine save.
Just knocked it out of there.
It's there for him. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident. And not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. And that is going to be a free kick.
Now there's a living, breathing example of positional sense. Porteous. And now with McGinn,
moving into the advanced position.
And a free kick awarded by the referee.
Well, that could be the final warning.
Well, he needs to be careful now. Next foul, and it's a card.
And they will make the change now. And deep into the penalty area. Well, thumped clear.
Now, can they hit them on the counter?
But the danger averted for now. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage.
Wirtz.
Good challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Well, they've decided to make a change.
Jamal Musiala.
Kimmich. It should be! There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder celebrating.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well balanced and skillful. That's a top class finish.
And on with the action. Germany really beginning to flex their muscles. The scoreline threatening to get ugly here. Stuart Armstrong. Good tackle. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Havertz. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Wonderful header, excellent goalkeeping. It'll be a corner.
delivering it.
Another corner. And if you've already received a yellow card, you surely want to stay away from that sort of challenge.
Andy.
Good looking move, this. No real conviction in the challenge. Havertz! Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Oh, he's lost possession. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Could be a chance to break here. A real opening now. And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off. But he was spot on with his challenge.
That's useful play. McTominay. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
And all over here, an acceptable outcome from a German point of view, a victory for them. Stuart, sum it up for us.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances, we saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.
As a footballer, you can never be quite sure how it's all going to unfold, but suffice it to say, it unfolded positively for Gundogan.
Well, he scored a good goal, he hit the woodwork and was a constant threat. So overall, he should be really pleased with his display today.